I'm grinding until I'm tired. Cause this, you ain't grinding until you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life. Like, what the hell am I doing right?
To be the soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it, my crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example, I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm too caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got it.
I'm grinding until I'm tired. Cause this, you ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the